A great conductor possesses that certain charisma and talent that demand the ears and the attention of an audience. I cannot tell you how that happens, but I'm sure it has an inner basis that is never learned.